us here to believe what we're reporting to you, but it does seem to be a fact. When this emergency first began, radio and television was advising people to stay inside, behind locked doors for safety. That situation has now changed.
No problem there. Don't go to Nicholas County.